give you a little bit of an update on their sizes. They're all fully grown now. They turned one at the end of last year. Three different litters. These two pinheads, which have just heard a kangaroo. Mabel, come on. Kangaroos are way too big for you, buddy. So these two came from Queensland. Different litters, completely different litters. Toast has smashed the 4 kilo mark. I'm sure he's about close to 4.5 kilo. Mabel's only just over 2 kilos. She's teeny tiny. And Alfie's in the middle. He's about three kilos. So we've got, Mabel's a short or smooth coat. Very standard looking chihuahua. And she's a gorgeous little thing. Alfie is like a rough coat. People think he might have something else in him, a terrier or something. But he was sold to us as a chihuahua, so we'll just run with it. And then Toasty is a long hair. And he is beautiful. He's blue and tan is his actual colour. And so that's just our three little musketeers. And they love coming up here. And to be honest, can you blame them? Look at this. This is John Forest National Park. We're just on the edge of it because we're not supposed to be in here because of this national park. But it is glorious here. So yeah, isn't it, guys? Hey, Toasty. You such a good boy, Toasty. Hey. Hey, Mabel. Hey, Mabel. Pop it. And here comes Alfie. Good boy. I know. Yeah. All right then, guys. Catch you soon.